Yo, what's up, editors? Ever scrolled through Instagram, TikTok, or YouTube shorts and thought, bro, how the f*** are these edits so clean? Yeah, me too. Until I became one of those editors. So if you've ever wondered how those viral bangers are made, you're in luck. Today, I'm gonna bless your timeline with the top 5 plugins that'll literally change your After Effects life. Let's not waste time, grab your Red Bull or your protein shake, because these 5 plugins are not just fancy, they're essential if you wanna go from meh to goated. And you can find all resources in the pinned comment. So let's get started. Deep Glow. The default glow is fine, but Deep Glow? That's the my crush saw my story kind of glow. Instant aesthetic. Yeah, instant. Sapphire by Boris Effects. Transitions, blurs, stylized effects. This plugin does way too much. And yeah, it's paid. Unless you're in my Discord. Twixter. That buttery smooth slow-mo? Yep, that's Twixter. Magic Bullet Looks. Color grading? Don't even stress it. Magic Bullet will make your footage look like a Netflix original. Twitch. Twitch adds that glitchy shake effect. Alright, that's the top 5. But hold up, I know you're like, bro, what about that plugin? Yeah, I hear you. Here's a rapid fire bonus list of more plugins that slap harder than copyright strikes. RSMB, Saber, FX Console, Element 3D, Flow, Optical Flares, all of these? Yep, free in my Discord. Links in bio, you already know. So yeah, that's it for today's sauce. If you want to become a goated editor like me, join the Discord. All these plugins are waiting for you, absolutely free. And remember, I couldn't fit all the best plugins in one video. So smash that like, and maybe I'll drop a part 2 real soon. Until then, keep editing, keep flexing, and I'll catch you in the server. Peace out.